So what will be your reaction if you sit in a trotro on a normal day and by the time you're getting down, someone presents to you a drawing of yourself? Our gentleman on this special feature is someone who we've seen on social media do this and put smiles on the faces of people. And so here at 3 Entertainment, we decided to catch up with him, have a first-hand experience of how he does this effortlessly and how fast he'll be able to draw me, as today I will be posing as a trotro mate on this special feature. Let's go meet him. Before we hop on the trotro, as you can see behind me, we are the vast of waiting to get on board and then have that experience with Enil Art. But let's have a conversation with him. Join me, Enil. I've always wondered, especially from the very first time I saw your video on social media, what will make a young gentleman like you decide to draw people in buses?
You know, just to kill boredom and just to get better at my skill, I decided to you know, make use of the time I spend in the public transport, the trotro, and maybe draw someone and put a smile on someone's face.
Is this something you learned in school? I mean, how to draw? You do it so effortlessly.
Actually, no. But I taught in school. You can be taught. But I didn't learn it in school. I knew how to draw before I went to school.
How has the reception, especially on social media, made you feel? Did you think you were going to just blow up like that?
Actually, I saw it coming because the reception of the first video was good. And I thought if I try this consistency thing, it would work. So it's picking up.
But has there ever been a moment where you drew someone and then the person was like, but this guy, what is wrong with me? I'm sitting myself somewhere. You decided to just draw me. And they're like, no, we don't want it.
Not exactly, but there has been only one instance where the driver didn't want to make the mate take the drawing because of some complications. Yeah.
And how did that make you feel?
Very bad, honestly. Very, very bad. But, you know, we have to keep it going.
Yeah. Okay, today I'll be your mate. Oh, yeah. I'll be the trotro mate. So we're back to board. American House, and it took us some 35 minutes to get here, and also because of the traffic. But our artwork, it came out very, very, very well. But Enil, how were you able to still, you know, maintain your focus and still get it done?
I had to hold it in my hand and actually focus really, really well, laser focus my pen on the paper so I don't shake. But it came out well.
But ordinarily, I mean, when you're doing this, what are some of the challenges you face?
It's just the shakes and the thought that I might not finish before I get to my destination. Yeah, that's all, basically.
Apart from doing this, what is the way forward? What do you hope to achieve with your artistry?
I hope to touch more lives with this. And I'm actually curious about how far this can get. So, you know, I'm going to go on with it and let's see what comes out of it.
This has been such a beautiful experience, and trust me, even though I knew he was drawing me, it still made me very excited when he presented it. And so there's so many ways you can make people happy. Enil is one of such, and he's putting smiles on millions of faces, both on social media and in real life. This has been doing our special feature for you. My name is Anita Akuffo for 3 Entertainment.
Interesting report there by Anita Akuffo, and even more incredible art by Enil. Congratulations to you. That'll be all for Entertainment International.